California. His performance is good. Now we will see how his road performance and how his record is. We will use Royal Enfield. You see, now the reel is very good. Rod also good. Yeah, and we will miss the original powers, so we buy the alternative power from online. And please see. The rod is quite damaged. There's some clutches in the rod because we will use this rod rough hand. It catches some very small pieces, but it's not. Look for big catching big pieces. But the time to do this is only some spots. We will catch this video for how is the catalog rod using off-road over here completion. This is a 2.4 meters rod. A 3000 batch drill. We use 3000 batch drill and bridle lines of 3.0. Yeah, this is a tackle box for Capalon. Some of loops are missing. Now we have only this kind of loops. One plastic loop and one gypsy. This is, we got this loop from AliExpress. This also from AliExpress. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, we have many loops. The different kinds of loops we are using is the crown loop, the jigging loop, the sole loop, also sole loop. The big crawling loop, this is a Zabiki rig. This is also crawling loop, it's a skid loop. We are catching some skids from using by these loops. This is jigsaw, it's a tuna, some kind of jacks and GTs. Hi friends, thanks for watching and keep watch my video and subscribe my channel for more videos. Thank you. This is Capalon time. It's a Capalon UPS 240 rod. This performance is the best, but it's only used for tiny.